Manipulating Hatton with smart, stunning movement and timing, forcing Hatton to walk onto a smart, powerful left hook that Hatton didn't even see. Referee Joe Cortez had seen enough, stopping the fight in round 10.
That tells you everything you know.
And he is on shaky legs.
Yeah. Every situation for Hatton.
This fight is over. Floyd Mayweather has a knockout victory.